hills of the Rockies, to the shores of Hudson Bay. A river carves a valley as it winds along its way. First Nations call the river the name Saskatchewan. It means swift flowing water when spring melt has begun. The sun is slowly setting on the South Saskatchewan. Northern lights are dancing, Mother's Nature's having fun. Northern lights are dancing, Mother's Nature's having fun. And the sun is slowly shining above the South Saskatchewan. Swift flowing water, South Saskatchewan. Of global warming and receding glacial fields, we will soon use much more water than our wandering river yields. As water flows more slowly down the South Saskatchewan, let's use our river wisely, keep it good for everyone. Sheets of ice are forming on the South Saskatchewan. Crystal snowflakes sparkle in the low winter sun. Ice fogs drifting skyward above the South Saskatchewan. Covering everything with hoarfrost, trees and landscape blend as one. Swift flowing water, South Saskatchewan. Look now, snowbanks are eroding. There's a crocus poking through. We feel a warmth in knowing that nature will renew. The world will keep revolving around the power of the sun. Water will keep flowing down the South Saskatchewan. Geese are now returning to the South Saskatchewan. As the sun is rising higher, putting winter on the run. Saskatoons are flowering above the South Saskatchewan. And the days are getting warmer, now it's time for summer fun. Swift flowing water, South Saskatchewan. You can sing if you want. Swift flowing water, South Saskatchewan.
Thank you.